George Ralph Waldo Emerson declared, "A man is what he thinks about all day long." The fact is, as you think, so shall you be. If confidence and happiness are what you want, flush out all your old, tired, worn-out thoughts. Fill your mind with fresh, new, creative thoughts of faith, love, and goodness.